you're a former firefighter in Bedfordshire, can you tell us why people should be donating blood? I mean, obviously we have the donation station that's been set up today. Why should people give blood?
Well, as you can probably see, I've got my right leg missing. I was involved in a motorcycle accident last year and had a traumatic amputation of my right leg, which resulted in me being taken to Coventry Hospital by air ambulance. During the period of time I was waiting for the air ambulance, I basically bled out. So priority for them when they got there was to get some blood back in me. During the journey from the accident site to the hospital, I had 51 units of blood.
Wow, that's a lot of blood.
They were unable to stop the bleeding, so they just continually put blood through me. Without shadow of a doubt, that is the only thing that saved my life.
So 51 units is 51 pints of blood?
It is 51 pints of blood, yes. I checked that with them afterwards because it seemed almost unbelievable. Apparently an air ambulance carries up to 100 units of blood. And as I say, because they couldn't stop the bleeding, they just sort of flushed me through with blood to keep me alive. That did save my life to the point of getting to hospital.
So people that are thinking about donating blood and maybe on the fence because they don't like needles or they don't have the time, what message would you be giving them right now?
I think for me, it's something you don't think about every day. You don't go out intentionally thinking I'm going to need, whether it's one unit or 50 units of blood. And it's not something you give any thought to. So the people that have given me that blood and kept me alive are faceless people. You know, they're faceless people. But the reality of it is it could be you, it could be your partner, it could be your children, it could be your relatives or your friends that just walk into town, something happens to them and they need that blood. We all just rely on the fact that blood's there. Well, it's only there because people give it. And I think for me now, the message has to be that for the small amount of time that it actually takes to donate and the massive difference it can make to somebody's life as a result of that donation, why would you not?